morning, everyone. So this sweet dog here, girl, is very matted. We've got some pretty severe matting in here and in here. She's got matting in here. So I am actually gonna start with a 10 and we're gonna get her shaved down before the bath. If we bathe the dog when they're matted and then dry them, it just tightens those mats. So I'm just going to get this coat stripped off. Her other two siblings got to keep their coat. It's not working. Come here. I guess it's this coat, because this is not wanting to go through either. I'd hate to have to go down to a 15. All this in here is matted. For safety, I'm gonna go down to a 15. I just don't wanna get her skin caught. I'm gonna go ahead and no. Yeah, you're okay. It's okay. Off, off. Hey, off, down. Off. You're okay. Sit. I'm trying to help you. Yeah. Hey, hey, it's okay. It's okay. Hey. Hey. Look. Hi. 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 Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Very, very matted in here. All the dogs have had fleas so far. There's three of them. And usually I would go ahead and just get her in the bath, but because this matting is so severe, I gotta get it off first. They all will get flea collars. We've all had special shampoo to kill the fleas. You guys are okay. It's okay. Never in my whole career of grooming, 14 years, have I ever had to bomb a shop. It just doesn't happen. I don't groom a ton of dogs thanks to YouTube. So I've never had that problem. All this will be vacuumed and I will spray Rappel 35. You're okay. We can get you. So skinny. Tail is totally matted. Change blade so we're not hot. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, you got stuff back there. Don't fall off. Oh my goodness. There we go. I know, it's craziness. You're matted. Really? Is that right? Hmm? Whoa! Talk to me, huh? I gotta get it off. The blade's not hot. What are we doing? Ha ha ha! place that matters. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Off. I just need to get this little tiny bit. What are we doing? Oh my goodness. You're a spaz. Okay. My goodness. Okay. These dogs are definitely not groomed as often as they should be. Thank you. Nope. Off. Off. Jeez. Okay. Gotta get a 30. We're gonna attempt to clean up these paw pads really quick. Because they're matted. Not hurting her at all. Oh my goodness. It's matted in there. Quit. You're okay. Oh my word. Okay, you're getting a muzzle. Done with the biting. No biting. I have to get this off. Okay. Whew. I'm glad you're last. That's all I can say. Definitely need to be groomed more often. All of them. Quit. We're not doing all that. It's doing too much. I gotta get these mats out. say dramatic. See, I didn't even hurt you. Nothing. Nothing in there. Goodness. Oh my goodness. God, these ears are matted. I don't know how that's gonna work. Very carefully, I suppose. Garmin, you guys are amazing. Oof, stinks. Like a smell I've never smelled before. If your dog has fleas, not only do you need to treat the dog, you also have to treat your house, any other animals you have, cats, dogs, etc., your yard. You got to treat everything. You cannot just treat the dog. So matted. Just crawling with fleas. You finally decided you're gonna cooperate? You're gonna be a butthole anymore? Okay. Oh, man. Whew. That was crazy. Craziness. You do way too much, you know that? It's okay. You're gonna feel better. Off. Flea and tick shampoo. I start at the head so they can't hide. And then we'll go to the rear so they can't hide back there either. And then we'll do the rest of the body. Put it on pretty thick, and then we gotta let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes. To be fully effective. This is just Adams flea and tick shampoo. Do not use it on pregnant dogs. but we're just going to make sure she is completely covered in this and let her sit, and then it will kill all those fleas. Five to 10 minutes to be fully effective. What is it? So I'm gonna use some of this also just to get her clean. We're gonna rinse this off. You can see the fleas are dead. Sure, they're all dead. Yep, they are. They're all dead up there. Just gonna rinse. Make sure we get all that soap off. And then when she is dry, we'll see you back on the grooming table and we'll get her finished, which won't be much. There's not much more to do. All right, so now just gonna clean her up. Gotta get down. Yeah, it's okay. No, it's okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You're okay. Baby girl, you gotta quit moving. Not safe. Come here. So I told them 2.5 hours for all of them, and I am going to be right at the 2 hour and 15 minute mark. Oh, jeez. Come on, girlfriend. We're almost done. The 7. Not probably going to be able to get as close as I want to for safety, but still going to trim around these ears. Using my fingers as a guide so I know exactly what I'm going to be cutting. You look so naked, but you were so matted and just covered in fleas. So the thing that's going to be hard to do, feet. Just gonna clean them up the best I can. Not getting bit. No. No. You're okay. We gotta clean those feet up. It's okay. Oh, my Lanta. I promise it's not that big of a deal. Girlfriend. Stop it. That is too much. Okay, I'm done. I'm not doing those feet. Did the best I could. Stop. 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 Stop it. There is no need for all that. No need. Come on, girlfriend. See, it's not that big of a deal. It's okay. So, feet are the best they're gonna get. Spray. And we'll go with Disney. So the reason I blow the hair off instead of using my hand is every time you go like that, you're at risk of getting hair splinters because you're pressing down, rubbing it into your skin. But there she is. See, I look so much better and I'm not matted and I'm flea free.